Well, bourbon is nothing new for Kentucky, but this is.
The state's first African-American-owned distillery is opening up right here in Louisville. WDRB's Darby Bean gives us a tour.
There's a gift shop and a tasting room, but this area is where most of the work actually takes place. Bro Brothers Distillery off Dixie Highway opens soon. Just some finishing touches needed in the gift shop and a fence to be put up outside.
We were looking for a part of the community that we believe we can uplift.
It's these three guys behind the bourbon and on the bottle. Brothers Chris, Victor, and Bryson Yarbrough, born and raised right here in Louisville.
It's an exciting process to be able to be in Louisville's West End and be able to age bourbon in a community where you come from.
Kentucky's bourbon history is strong, and Bro Brothers says it's adding something new.
We have turned it into Kentucky's first African-American craft distillery here.
I think it's really a big boost in the arm for the Park Hill neighborhood and surrounding neighborhoods. And the Dixie Highway corridor will hopefully get more investment around it because of this investment.
The process starts with raw ingredients, many of them local. The distilling room at Bro Brothers filled with containers of mash and the copper still. In just days, people can come by and check out how it's made and visit the tasting room.
We are in bourbon country, and for us to be able to add a part to the story is really incredible.
Some product is sourced while some is being made and aged in-house, but the goal here is more than making a drink.
So just being able to be an influence for the community and just people worldwide that look like us, and just let them know that you can do anything you want to.
Bro Brothers officially opens next Friday. Reporting in Louisville, Darby Bean, WDRB News.
The product is already sold in stores in several states, including right here in Kentucky.